making chocolate cake in
chocolate
2 minutes.
Okay.
It's not gonna work.
So
it's gonna be 55 minutes until we need to go to bed.
Who is your professional egg cracker?
The little girl.
You don't need all those machines.
You need a little toddler help, right?
You need a toddler.
Put your hand right here.
Okay, good job.
Like
but can we make a deal that you guys won't actually eat it tonight? Maybe eat it tomorrow?
No! The whole point was to eat it today.
At night?
Mommy, you don't even say no.
So I do ask.
I won't say no.
We're going to watch it.
Okay, granted that you don't use a lot of sugar in it, I will let you eat it.
Okay, we will infuse. I'll actually put, instead of 3 tablespoons, 2 tablespoons.
Okay, let's go. Let's start.
We forgot the
sugar. Jasmine, did you crack both eggs already?
Yes.
Oh, you are so fast.
It's starting to turn like a glob.
Now, you're giving it a little whisk.
I think it's a whisk.
Oh, Mark, do you want me now?
Yeah, sure.
Give him some of that.
Off the side. I don't know how Jasmine's gonna tolerate this.
Chocolate goodness!
Yes! What if it turns out to be liquid? Huh? What if it turns out to be liquid?
What if it's awesome?
kamikaze.
Good.
Let's try.
Oh, this is so wiggly!
Let's see, Jasmine's.
Oh! And it's hot.
How is it?
It's hot and good. But it's like the other one.
An interesting fact is that this recipe came from the bookstore.
I'll just rather add sprinkles on.
You want sprinkles on yours? Okay, yeah. Then say bye.
Bye.
Bye. See you later.
See you later, Clark.